Hello and welcome to another edition of Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. I'm your host, Al Stringham, here in the hallways of Patrick Gym as the UVM women's basketball team gears up for the new campaign. Leading off the show today, it's our second edition of Catamount Close-Up as we chat with senior captain Morgan Albert.
I'm Morgan Albert. I am a senior on the women's basketball team, and I am from Brayton, Michigan. My hometown is known for Drew Henson, who was the quarterback of University of Michigan's football team. I chose UVM because after my official visit here, it was my first official visit that I ever took, and I loved it. I fell in love with the campus, the girls on the team, just the area, and it just felt right, so I committed. Started playing basketball very, very young, primarily because my sisters, they both played basketball, and they were older than me, and I just wanted to be just like them. Favorite athlete is Tayshaun Prince. Favorite sports team is any Detroit team or any Michigan State team. Proudest moment so far has been beating Wisconsin in the first round of the NCAA tournament my freshman year. Favorite TV show is Revenge. Favorite movie is The Proposal. My favorite snack is pretzels and hummus. And my favorite meal is anything Middle Eastern that my grandma Albert makes. So tabbouleh, hummus, grape leaves. My father has been the biggest influence in my sports career. He was a college athlete as well, and throughout all my high school career and up until now, he's always been motivating and encouraging and always picking me up and keeping me going.
UVM men's hockey freshman goalie Brody Hoffman was named the Pro Ambitions Hockey's Co-Rookie of the Week on Monday after leading Vermont to its first victory of the season over Providence last weekend. Hoffman posted a 24-save shutout as Vermont collected its first win of the season over Providence. The Wilkie, Saskatchewan native has started all five games between the pipes for the Catamounts this season and owns a 2.13 goals against average to go along with a .929 save percentage. Well, as fans attend basketball games here at Patrick Gym this season, they'll be sure to notice the brand new scorers table, this time with digital panels. The table was a gift from North Country Federal Credit Union in honor of recently retired CEO John Benoit. We spoke to the longtime fan about his connection with Vermont Athletics.
I've been a fan of UVM basketball for most of my career, which is 30 years. When the board of directors found out that I was such a fan, they decided that we should join the Victory Club. So the credit union really has been a sponsor of mine, I guess. They knew what my passion was for basketball. So we started really getting much more active with UVM basketball, both the ladies and men's teams. I'm a basketball fan from kind of a basketball junkie. I think UVM does the, this is what student athletes is all about. I've been proud to be a fan. I've been proud to watch these kids, and I shouldn't call them, young men, play up here. They represent the community very well. They represent UVM very well. So it's been a pleasure to be here.
Fall seasons here at UVM wrapped up earlier today as the cross-country teams competed at the 2012 NCAA Northeast Regional in Connecticut. Let's take a look back at some of the top Catamount moments from the fall season.
Yeah.
That's going to do it for another edition of Catamount Weekly presented by Xfinity. For scores, schedules, news, and more, you can log on to uvmathletics.com. I'm your host, Alistair Ingram. Thanks a lot for joining us, and we'll talk to you again next week right here on Catamount TV.